This is the BBC Third Programme.
This evening we come to the first of a series of programmes of music by Palestrina. The choir of New College, Oxford, director David Lumsden, sing the Missa Brevis and a group of motets.
In 1570, Palestrina brought out his third book of masses, which, like the second, was dedicated to Philip of Spain. The Missa Brevis comes from this third book. It is a parody mass on themes taken from the mass Audi Filia by Goudimel. The title, Missa Brevis, has been much discussed, but there is no final agreement among scholars as to its significance. One suggestion is based on the fact that the first note in all sections except the Gloria is a breve, or it may simply be that this is a short mass. It's in four parts, with three-part writing in the Benedictus. The last section of the Agnus is in five parts, with two treble parts in canon at the unison, so that in fact only four parts appear in the score. First, the Missa Brevis.
Thank you.
Following the Missa Brevis by Palestrina, we hear now four motets. And the first is from the first book of motets of Rome, 1569. Probably these were written for and sung in the pontifical chapel. The text of this first motet is from St. Matthew. Stella quam viderant magi, and lo, the star which they saw in the east went before them till it came and stood over where the young child was. And now an extended composition in two sections, each beginning with the invocation of the Trinity, interspersed with Alleluias. O Beata et Gloriosa Trinitas.
Thank you.
And now again from the first book of motets, of which the first edition seems to have been published in 1561, though no copy has survived. It appeared in 1563 in Rome and 1571 in Venice. This text is from the Acts of the Apostles. Loque bantur variis linguis. And they were all filled with the Holy Ghost and began to speak with other tongues as the Spirit gave them utterance. Finally, from the fifth book of motets, published in 1584, the first edition in Venice, the second in Rome, Exultate Deo adjutore nostro. Praise the God of Jacob,
with instruments of music. Program of music by Palestrina was sung by the choir of New College, Oxford, conductor David Lumsden, recorded in the college chapel.